I can't hear myself. Hello. Testing. Kyle, can you hear me? Kyle, can you hear me? Testing. Hello? Hello? Testing. I can't hear him.
I can't hear anything.
Yeah, I do.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Okay, so we're good. This is good too.
Welcome back to another night on CKTV. We'd like to thank you for joining us. Got a new friend here. His name's Zayden Bush.
Hello, guys.
And Berlin Brothers Valley will be playing our Bulldogs. My friend Silas there, he's from Berlin.
We have number 4 on the Bulldog side doing the jump ball against number 23 on the Berlin side.
Guys, I'd just like to give thanks to Paul Kenneth Strayer. And we win the
jump
ball.
Zaley with the tip.
Oh, they are running a man. Oh, ball's taken already.
Number 11 with the layup.
And the turnover. Oh, nope. Berlin bringing the ball in. Into the middle. Shot. Brick.
Number 12 dribbling the ball down the court right now.
Bella Francona. And she walks.
And that is a walk. Number 11 passing the ball in.
To number 22. Number 5 with the shot. Brick.
And that is a miss. With the backwards layup and a miss.
Reverse layup.
That's what I meant.
Bulldogs do not know what to do with the ball. Levin bringing the ball down the court. Settles up for a jump shot and she.
And she made it. Number 12, 10, passing the ball in.
You know her name. Just say her name.
Bella Francona with the pass.
There you go.
To her younger sister, Alexa Francona. Number 3, 33. Number 21 with the ball handling skills.
And there's a jump ball called, and it's going the other way.
Berlin has gotten the ball. Five with the shot, and that is a miss. They are very aggressive tonight, and that is a made shot.
Put breathing into it.
I'm sorry I have to breathe. How do I not breathe into it?
It's just, you have to...
Number 10 with the attempted layup.
And she travels.
Number 5 passing the ball in for a change. Number 22 dribbling the ball down the court. Number 24 with the attempted shot.
Number 5 with the shot. Break.
And that is a miss.
But they get there and rebound. Zaley Bush gets the ball.
Zaley Bush is aggressively dribbling with a decent pass. Number 12 going down the court.
A screen set. And loses the ball. Good hustle.
Attempted.
And there is a foul.
That is a foul on number 10.
See if she makes first. She does. See if she makes second one. She goes 2 for 2.
Number 10 passing the ball in.
Hey, oh. Ball bobbles the ball.
Nice passes, ladies.
Easy. Be easy. Can't. No, don't. The drive. Back out. Now.
Number four with the ball.
Oh, the block by number 22. And
the wipeout by number 10.
This is my first time, I don't know.
Number 22 dribbles out to number 24. She drives, pulls up, misses. And it's Claysburg's ball after the jump ball. Timeout has been called. And from Claysburg, and it's a 30-second timeout. We'll be back after this break. We're back after the timeout. Bella Francona bringing the ball up, gets it back, drives over to Bailey Tipton. Bella Francona gets the ball back and turns it over. And they're running the floor and the missed layup, but there is a foul called on. Number four is Ailey Bush. Shot is made, the first free throw. Misses the second. Dribble goes down the court, up to 22. Left-handed lay, she misses it. But it's white ball. Jump ball. It is Berlin's ball. Number 24 has the ball. 22 over to 5. Oh, what a pass. She misses the layup. Alexa Francona getting the ball, and it is jump ball. It will be going the other way. Bella Francona with the ball. Crossover. And
I can't breathe into the mic.
Oh, what a screen.
And that is a...
my sisters do
it's good girls.
Number 24 with the ball. Over to number 5. Working the ball around. Number 22 shoots a deep 3. Brick. Number 5 with the rebound. And there is a hold called on the Bulldogs.
Number 10.
Who is the foul?
Number 10, Alexa Francona.
The fouler. And they get another layup. Ooh. Showing some frustration here. Oh! And there is a collision over there at the three around the 3-point line. And hopefully no one was injured on that. That was a foul on Zakira Bush.
She had her hands.
There's a little bit of a disagreement on the call. But Alexa Frank, no, not Alexa, Bella Francona is taking a seat because she has hurt something. It's never nice to see that. Now the Dogs are setting up in a 3-2, looks like. Forward the ball. Oh. Zakira Bush with the ball. Gives it to her sister. Drive down the court. Gives it to Bailey Tipton.
Will they get a shot?
Nope. Maybe. The deep 3.
Oh. And that is a brick.
She gets her own rebound. And she's fighting him. Berlin deciding what to do with it. 25, gets to 4, drives. Erica Feathers with the block.
The awesome block.
Oh, drives.
Number 21 with the attempted layup.
Fouled.
Number 11 with the layup.
She misses
it. And that is a miss.
The jump ball. And it's going down to the Bulldogs. And
with the 2 missed shots, Bulldogs now with the ball.
And Berlin still in a press. They're trapping. Nope, they're not. Zaylee Bush with the ball.
With the attempted layup.
Misses.
Number 35 playing very aggressive.
You got a minute and 10 left in the first quarter, 9-0. Berlin is winning. Drives. Zakira Bush balls up, and so does Erica Feathers. Bailey Tipton with the rebound. See what she does. Crossover. And she settles. And there's a foul.
Shakira Bush and Zaylee Bush are both got subbed out. Lexi Francona has made the first foul shot. See if she makes the second. And she does.
And she goes 2 for 2.
Into the middle. There is a travel. 27 seconds left in the first quarter. And Erica Feathers is coming out. Dang it. Bulldogs run out of press breaker. And ball has been tipped, so they will get it. Oh, never mind. Miss layup, and she makes that one. Bailey Tipton drives. Oh, pulls back
with 10 seconds left.
Shoots it. Airballs it. The hustle. 3, 2, 1. Oh.
And Bella with the absolute deflection.
We will be back after the break.
And she misses.
Sorry for that little delay. We are now back for the second quarter.
Berlin still pressing.
This seems to be a pretty aggressive game through both sides here. Full court presses. It's honestly the best way to keep the ball, keep having turnovers, so. They're going to call a block.
And that is a foul on number 10. She made her first foul shot. Will she make her second?
Erica with the rebound. They're going to call it out on White. Be Blues ball. You're you're probably wondering why Blake sounds like a girl now, we've switched up some commentators. Bella taking up the court, turnover. Well, actually, we're fighting for it now.
Number 23 with the attempt, and she did make it. Berlin still with the full court press.
Bella can't seem to learn how to break the press.
And that is a foul on number 20.
They're going to send Erica out to throw the ball in.
The Bulldogs with another chance to score.
It's better.
Number four, maybe with the layup.
She tries. They're going to call a foul. The Berlin side did not seem to like that. Looking for a charge call.
Zaylee Bush missed her first one. Will she make her second one? No, she will not. Number 22 with the layup.
That was a travel before it was a walk.
Some Claysburg fans were not happy with that call. It was a pretty nice three from number 24.
Well, the Bulldogs somehow managed to get past this press.
We always seem to get past the press. We just can't seem to get anyone in under the hoop to shoot. Then you have stuff like this happen where there's two girls on one. Erica Feathers will be passing the ball in. Throws it out to number, it was deflected.
Number 22 with the pass, and that is a made layup. And that is a timeout for blue, I mean white.
We are back from that timeout. It's going to be White's ball. Alexa Francona passes it into pretty wide open Bella Francona.
24 with the attempted steal. Ooh.
There have been girls all over this floor tonight.
Number 10 playing very aggressive.
say both of these teams are pretty aggressive tonight. Beanie Bush taking the ball down the court. Pass to Bella Francona. She's going to try to get open for a drive in here, but she just can't seem to break. It'll be Berlin's ball.
Number 33 had to tie her shoe.
The ball's going to stay down. It's Blue's ball. Number 11 for Berlin passing it in. Looks for a layup. They're playing pretty aggressively against Bella.
All the way, take the foul.
Number 11 with the steal.
Alexa with the amazing rebound.
Looks for someone who's open. She passes it down to Zaylee Bush, who's going to drive to the hoop. Her layup, oh, just short.
Bella with the three, and she misses.
They're going to call it out on Blue, so it's still White's ball. Alexa Francona looking to pass it to someone, but no one's. Zakira Bush tries to drive to the hoop, passes it out to Bailey Tipton, just short of a three. Goes for a three.
Number 22 with the absolute brick. Will the Franconas be able to manage to get it down the court? Number 22 with the rebound.
Passes down to 44. Goes to the shot, but they're going to call a foul on number 10. Ooh, number 10, Alexa Francona, is going to have to play it safe now with four fouls. That seems to run in the Francona family, fouling out. It's okay. She'll take after her brother.
Number 44 with the miss. Will she make her second? We do not know. And she is 0 for 2.
Bailey Tipton taking the ball down the court. She's going to look to take it to the hoop. She goes for a layup.
Number 21 with
good.
A made layup.
Passes down to 23. They're going to call that out on White. Pass out to 24. She makes a three. Berlin seems to have stopped pressing now. They do have a pretty substantial lead of 18.
Number 35 with the attempt. She is unsuccessful.
Passed out at number four.
Number four with the dropped ball.
They're going to have Bailey Tipton throwing the ball in to number 12, Bella Francona. A pretty smooth handoff between Bailey and Zaley.
Number four trying to pass it.
Bailey Tipton looking for a spot to get open. Passes it back out to Zaley. They're going to call that out on white. It's Blues ball. Pass out to number five. She doesn't go for the open three.
Number 22 with the three, and she misses.
They're going to call a jump ball. Number five passes out to 24. He's going to look for the hoop. They're going to call a foul, though, but.
Number 35 conversing with the ref. The ref is not having it. Number 24 with the swish. Number 24 is 2 for 2.
Number 21, Bailey Tipton, passing the ball into number 12, Bella Francona. Berlin's still not pressing anymore. The lead's up to 20. Erica Feathers looking for anyone who's open. That might have been a pass, not really sure.
Number 35.
That has to be a travel. Okay. Number four on the floor with the travel. I think the Bulldogs are going to try to keep number 10, Alexa Francona, out of this game until the second half.
Number 22 with the wipeout.
Can't seem to call a foul, though. She did just slip, and they are tripping all over this court.
She may be recovered now.
Bella Francona looking for anyone open. It's 1:07 left in this quarter.
Number five with the layup.
It's wide open.
And she misses it.
We've got girl under the hoop now, but they get their own rebound and make the layup.
50 seconds left.
Bella Francona just making it down the court. She passes to Kira Bush. Off the hands of 25.
Number four with the layup. And she makes it.
They're saying it's clean, though, so no foul.
Number four with the ball again.
She's looking for
dribbling it. And she wipes out. Number 35 with the attempt.
She gets her own rebound. They're going to call a foul on that one.
Number 35 getting ready to shoot some foul shots.
She misses her first one, but we'll see how the second one goes.
And the second one did not go very well.
CK seems to be no longer pressing either.
Number five with her second trip. Very close shot, unsuccessful.
And that'll be halftime. Please enjoy a cheer from our Claysburg Kimmel cheerleaders. We are back from this with the second quarter.
My bad.
I meant second half, sorry.
Bulldogs with the ball. And that is a tip off of Zaley. Blue ball.
Number five passes it into 22. Wide open three.
And that is a make. Number 21, Bailey Tipton looking for some help.
Hand off to number four, Beanie with an open layup. Just short.
Number 11 on the ground again.
Number 24 looks for the hoop, leaves 23 wide open for a shot. Hits a rim.
Number 12 with some fancy ball dribbling.
Number 21 passes it out to number 10.
Number 35 with the ball.
Number 4 looks to get to the hoop. Off the hands of number 24 for the blue team. They've got two girls down at the hoop.
And that is a make.
Number 12, Bella Francona, looks to calm things down a little bit. That ball is going to be out on blue. Number 10, Alexa Francona, trying to pass the ball in. Immediate turnover.
Number 10 has just fouled out.
Now, from my point of view, her feet look set, but I guess not. Apparently they had her foul count wrong. They must have got a little mix up there. That was her fourth foul, so she's still in the game. But sucks, though, because I'm pretty sure CK decided not to play her in the first half due to having four fouls.
Number 12 with the double dribble. Blue ball. Number 22 with a three, and that is a miss.
We've got more girls on the ground. Beanie Bush looks for the hoop.
Blue ball.
I do have to say, there seems to be more fouls being called against the white team.
Number 5 with a 3, right, and that is
rim.
A brick.
Number 44. Erica coming in for number 35, Zakira. Pass to Bailey Tipton. Passes it back off to Bella Francona.
blue ball again. We may bend, break, and mend, but remain the hardest of hard men.
22 passes the ball to number 5. Number 24 goes for a 3, and she bounces off the rim.
White with the ball again. Will they be able to keep it? It looks like they will. Number 4 with the shot, and that is a swish! And 24 with another layup.
That last score for the Bulldogs should have came with a volume warning. Apologies.
Number 22 with the steal. Will she make it? Yes, she will.
Current score is 37. Berlin and 7 for the Claysburg Bulldogs. Bailey tempted bringing the ball up the court. Looks to number 4, Beanie. Pass to Aaliyah, goes for a shot.
And she makes it.
Apparently all of our scored points should come with a volume warning. Number 11 goes for a 3, and she hits the rim.
With the absolute brick. You know what they say. Comeback season.
I wouldn't say that. Gonna call a hold on number 11.
White ball.
Pass in to number 21, Bailey Tipton. Going to be White's ball as she is pushed out of bounds.
22 does not look very happy at all. Number 4 with the ball again.
Screen set by number
35. Up with a shot, and she makes it. The Bulldogs have now hit double digits.
That was a little crazy. Now, they're going to say that's Blue's ball. Can't say I agree with that, but.
And that is a travel. White with another chance to score.
She tries to do a pass off and. Number 10 does not get the memo. Pass down to a wide open Bella Francona. She really just chucks it up there.
But she did make it.
Number 44 looks for a shot. Looks like Alexa Francona might have been looking for a charge there, but feet were not set. Goes for a 3.
And that is a miss. Will Blue score again?
44 wide open.
Yes,
layup.
They will.
They're going to call that out on Blue. Number 44 comes in for number 35. Lexa looking for someone who's open. Right over the hands of Beanie Bush.
And that is the end of the third quarter. And we are back. White ball.
Bella Francona's taking charge. She tries to go for a handout. They're going to call that a jump ball. It's Blues ball. Looking for the hoop.
Number four with the layup.
Good recovery from number four, Beanie Bush. Ball's free on the court.
Number four with the nice pass. Will they shoot?
We have some wide open girls out there.
Number four. And that's an air ball. There have been quite a few tonight.
Bailey
21
tipped
with the shot.
In and out.
35 with the three. And she makes it.
That was a more appropriate volume.
Amen.
Number four, just trying to waste some time.
Number four with the attempt for a steal.
Number four seems to be our ball carrier now. She goes for a shot, and it's good. Bailey Tipton, handoff to Bella Francona. Pass back to Bailey Tipton, almost goes out. She goes for the three. She's just short. Rebound by number 40 for Berlin. That's got to be out on blue.
White ball.
Okay. number four, Zaylee Bush with the three, and it's good.
She is 3 for 3 on three-pointers right now.
Oh, look at that alliteration.
And that was a push on 20 that the refs did not see, and a charge. And a behind the back.
Bella Francona. Looking for someone open. Passes it to number four, Zaylee Bush. Looks for another three.
Very close.
She'll be shooting two. I would have to say she's probably carrying her team in points right now. For this game, at least.
Will her foul shots be successful? Maybe her second one.
Beanie makes her own rebound. Well,
not gonna lie, I do not know what just happened.
Number 44 just fouled number four, Zaylee Bush.
And she is out.
Pass out to Bella, right off the hands of number four, who really has taken charge in this game after number 22 has gone out.
And that is a brick and another one.
Sisters fighting for the ball there. Number 10 takes it up the court. That's got to be out on blue. It's White's ball. Goes for the layup. They're going to call a foul. She'll be shooting too. First one bounces off the rim. Second one is good. That puts the score at 21-43. Merlin is ahead. Do have to say, this is a closer game than I thought it was going to be.
Will the new substitutes be successful? Sorry for that.
Another volume warning. Sorry for that.
That was powerful.
They are going to call that foul on the shot there. And it is a made shot. She'll be shooting.
And one.
And one.
And she is very successful. Number 12 with the steal.
She goes for a layup. Oh.
And she misses.
We're going to get the rebound, though.
White with the rebound. Jump ball. I do have to say, number 4 has been tossed around tonight.
One of the refs just tried to trespass to the other ref, and he just smacked a girl in the face. It's always eventful here.
Better luck next time, Pat.
Seems that they have put their JV in now.
Another steal.
She goes for the layup, and it's good.
You know what they say. Comeback season, 30 seconds left. .35 with the three.
She's short.
And that's a brick.
Bella Francona with the rebound. She's looking out to number four.
Four with the three. And it is not successful. Oh. Between the legs. Oh, yeah.
That was a great play by the
two,
Lady Bulldogs there.
One. We out.